The sequence of steps for implementing the Steinmeier formula.
Look, in which sequences it should be done, and that is the question of the negotiators, and especially the responsibility of Ukraine itself. I cannot give advice to that. But I think it should be done in a sequence that certain preconditions for elections would be fulfilled, including free media, the right of voters of the exiled people. But also I think it should be a condition that before that the Ukraine should be have control about the Ukrainian-Russian border. It should be done always step by step. If one side says everything has to be done first by the other side, and the other side says the same to the other side, then we have a deadlock. So there must be room of maneuver, step by step, but about the order of that steps, the Ukraine has to decide herself.